So today we're at Encanto Pops, which is my absolutely favorite place to get desserts and snacks in the Dallas area. I'm super excited and we're gonna try everything, so let's go. Okay guys, so we're about to make aguas frescas, which is super refreshing for the summer. So do you wanna tell us how it works?
Okay, so we have six options, well five right now, but you get to pick your base, which would be lime, mango, passion fruit, strawberry, or tamarind, tamarindo. And then we have five types of syrups, which would be cane sugar, lemongrass sugar, ginger sugar, agave nectar, and rosemary sugar. And then if you want cucumber, we can muddle some cucumber, oranges with it, and if you can pick the strawberry, garnish it with some strawberries.
We'll do strawberry, passion fruit, and lime. Okay, so now to my favorite part, which are the popsicles. There are three that I really love. One of them is the Mexican chocolate one, which who doesn't love Mexican hot chocolate? Basically, it's just a Mexican chocolate pop, and they have the actual abuelita chocolate chunks at the bottom of the popsicle, so it's really, really good. Another one of my personal faves is the gansito pop, which I feel like if you're Hispanic, you know what a gansito is, and my mom used to always love these. Here at Encanto Pops, they made their own version of a gansito popsicle. So this is the lime raspberry one, which is so refreshing. So if you don't like dairy and you want a more water-based popsicle, this is a really good one. Okay guys, that's a wrap. If you like Mexican desserts and things, Encanto Pops is definitely the place you should go. So I'll see you guys next time.